today we learn how to create an encrypted backup of your iOS device. To create an encrypted backup of your iOS device, you will need to have the latest version of iTunes installed on a PC or Mac. First, plug your device into your computer, then launch iTunes if it didn't already do so by itself. If you've never plugged your device into iTunes before, you'll see a splash screen welcoming you to iOS. In iTunes, click the icon representing your device near the upper left-hand corner. Here, you will see information about your device, such as its serial number, phone number, and iOS version number. To create an encrypted backup, let's turn our attention to the backup section. Here, select this computer from the list of options. In order to make the backup encrypted, select Encrypt Backup. You will then be prompted to create a passcode to protect your backup. I recommend that you don't use the same passcode that you used to unlock your phone. If you think you're going to easily forget this passcode, select Save in Keychain to save it. If you're not clear on what an encrypted backup is, it's a type of backup that saves data a normal backup wouldn't save, such as in-app passwords, health data, and HomeKit data. Side note, by doing an encrypted backup, your device will no longer back up to iCloud and will have to be manually backed up using iTunes on your computer, as iCloud doesn't support encrypted backups. And now, your iOS device has been backed up with encryption. Thanks for watching, and be sure to click the circular channel icon to subscribe. To see more iOS tips, click the card on the left. To see another related video, click the card on the right, and you'll hear my voice next week on Friday. Thanks.